everyone. I'm Pursharth Trivedi from class 6 and I study in Woodbine Gardenia school. Today I stand for you to speak few lines on collective nouns. A collective noun refers to a group of persons, animals or things of same kind. Now I will give you few examples of collective nouns. They are bushel, a group of apples; bouquet, a group of flowers; colony, a group of ants; pod, a group of whales, and many more. Thank you.